This is a song off a Wood album, man. It's a song about friendship and old friends. I mean, it's very peculiar. It's funny about songs, you know, the more kind of specific you make them to yourself, the more they seem to have a general resonance to people. It's a strange anomaly in songs, isn't it? The songs have some peculiarly Leicester references. For instance, one of those lines I say, when Harlow Town beat Leicester City, and that was a football game. And Harlow Town are a very lowly football team, you know, they're not professional, maybe semi-professional. And they played my hometown, Leicester City, in this big FA Cup game. And I was with my friend Andy, who the song was kind of written about. And I think it was 1-0 to Leicester City, and with like 5 minutes to go. And we said, come on, Andy, let's go, man, let's just get out of here, because it's beat the crowds, we'll get into town and we'll get out of there because we've obviously won. And as we left the ground, we heard this big cheer going up. Yeah. Wow, we've scored again. 2-0. And then there was another cheer as we kind of disappeared into the distance. And we got home to find out that actually Harlow Town had scored twice in like injury